trying to make sense of the senseless. Starts with understanding what sources say. 47-year-old Lyndon McLeod wrote and self-published in 3 books under the pseudonym Roman McClay. Events eerily similar to what Denver Police Commander Matt Clark says McLeod did Monday afternoon.
The offender was targeting specific people in this case. The victims were known to the offender.
Victims from a tattoo shop in Denver to one in Lakewood, where we see surveillance video of McLeod going inside with his gun and calmly walking out. He also went to a home near 12th and Williams.
In that incident, an adult male victim was shot and killed just inside of his residence there.
Clark says officers had him trapped at one time, but he shot his way out.
He continued through 8th Avenue at Zuni, where it dead ends, and became stopped. The officer stopped their vehicle, and the offender turned around and began firing at the officers.
This individual was on the radar of law enforcement, that there were 2 previous investigations into this individual's action.
Denver Police Chief Paul Pazin says investigators were looking into McLeod as far back as mid-2020, but there was not enough to charge him in 2 separate instances.
The suspect was seen walking into the Hyde House, had a very brief conversation with the front desk worker. He then shot the front desk worker several times. She was also later pronounced dead at the hospital.
Lakewood Police's John Romero said McLeod killed 5 people total, shot several others who survived, including a Lakewood police agent shot in the stomach, who confronted him alone in Belmont and ended the book that came to life.
In the face of being shot, in the face of danger, she was able to not only save others from this terrible tragedy, but also neutralize the threat.
Investigators say McLeod was found with 2 weapons, but did not release any more details. Lakewood police have not identified their injured agent, but she remains hospitalized at this time with serious injuries. Investigators are still looking to talk to more witnesses of this killing spree. If you know anything at all about this, you're asked to please call Lakewood or Denver police. Kyle.
Exceptional bravery from that Lakewood agent, taking the guy out after he had come through 2 previous gunfights with police.
Yeah, absolutely. Heroic actions is what they describe this agent as being, quite heroic.
Nelson Garcia, thank you.